I would say is the most classic Alzheimer, where the leader is going around. You have two ways of pointing, either with your sakala perhaps, or if you prefer, with a wide side step, changing the arm brace, now she's facing me, and I'm using the cross system. First example, the roller, make it slow and precise for us. Second example, the lift. I can indicate the lift of lift in your brace. Or the follower can decide to that herself. And then I'm going maybe to have the same exit, waiting for the follower to settle and off we go. Changing the orientation of the follower and making your step rounding and now moving forward, having another calcita on the other leg and also going forward. I'm going to quickly lift and maybe here I can repeat the first one. Take a lift, rounding, secure the position and then whatever you like. I am changing direction and here I'm going to ground and she's going to be in that configuration. And I'm going to be able to exit maybe with a parada, taking the time, and finish the configuration. And the follower can start decorating, for example, to do an analogous gate to the back. Range of possibilities on the right to the back. On the right, going forward. On the left, going back. And on the left, going forward. And this should give the follower, the leader, especially the leader, a lot of options to choose from.